1996, the motherboard used all included output devices in this motherboard. Used to all the input output devices. In motherboards, there are many input devices and not input devices. Memory is the storage area of computer. It stores the data and returns the data on temporary and permanent basis. Memory is fixed like in memory. Memory are divided into three types. Those are primary memory, secondary memory, and the cache memory. Primary memory is the memory that stores the data and directly contains the computer. Secondary memory stores the data and it gives permanent amount of data in a permanent basis. Cache memory is used in CPU to directly access the data. You need RAM and COMOD. RAM is bulk read random access. Random access memory is a memory that is directly stored the data. The storage capacity of RAM is 64 MB to 4 GB. RAM is also as a main memory of computer. RAM is divided into two types, SRAM and DRAM. SRAM stands for static random access memory and DRAM stands for dynamic random access memory. SRAM is used as a cache memory and
Mambo is talking about mother. Next, hand over to this section to my friend Shishi.